Well, 12 years ago, it was intense. It was heated. Every student at NDSU wanted to beat UND. Today, it's not anything like that.
We have been waiting for years and years to replay UND. We are going to take it to the house and bring them down.
It's either going to be really close or Bison by 17 points. That's all I'll say, Bison by 17 points.
I think they'll be all right. I think they'll be able to win by 2 scores.
What's the prediction for the game today?
I think it's close. I think it's less than a touchdown. I think that football gods make it close.
The rivalry as it was, and I think it was epic in every way, shape, and form. Both schools went all out, full passion. There was no stop. The nickel was involved. It's what a rivalry truly is meant. But as times change, things change. Yes, this is going to be an epic game. Yes, it's a new chapter in history. A new rivalry. We'll see.
When you play the Sioux, can I say Sioux?
No.
I can't say Sioux. When I play the University of North Dakota, the who, right? The significance was that was kind of the game of the year, the track field event of the year, that was kind of the game, for sure.
So what's your prediction for today's game?
14 points.
14 points by who?
Right.
Okay, it's checking.
31-17.
We are going to take it to the house and bring them down.
24-10.
28-14.
I think it's less than a touchdown.
Bison win by much.
Yeah, go Bison!
skip class for a week. I was so depressed. That's a true story.
And what about today?
Well, today's good. I mean, it's, I don't like the rivalry the way that it ended, obviously, and I don't like the way that things happened on their side and, of course, our side too, but we got to win it. It's about recruiting now, and it's about getting back to the tradition, and we're gonna give them the best.
Now I'm back to being a Bison fan, so it's going to be a fun day today.
What's your prediction on the game?
Bison win by much.